Pacemaker therapy. The heart is the engine of the body. It pumps blood through the circulatory system, supplying the cells with oxygen and nutrients. The pumping motions are controlled by electrical stimuli distributed in the heart by a conduction system. The cardiac conduction system consists of the SA node, the AV node, and the left and right bundle branches. The electrical stimuli are generated in the SA node, the natural pacemaker of the heart. The SA node determines how often the heart beats per minute. At rest, a healthy heart beats about 60 to 80 times per minute. If the heartbeat drops to consistently less than 60 beats per minute, this is referred to as bradycardia. The slowed heart rate does not permit enough oxygen to circulate through the body, which can result in dizziness and fainting. Pacemakers are electrical pulse generators that artificially stabilize the heart rate. They are implanted through a small incision below the collarbone and connected to the heart by electrical leads. Through the leads, the pacemaker can monitor the heartbeat and treat rhythm disturbances specifically. If the heart rate drops significantly, it emits electric pulses to the heart. The pulses from the pacemaker normalize the heart rhythm.